I deal with a lot of patients with hair issues or hair growth problems. So I think one thing that's really important is to understand the hair cycle. So basically, hair cycles in humans, and it's not the way it is in other mammals, like through seasons, you know, like dogs and cats and things shed hair certain times of the year. Humans don't shed hair certain times of year. It's kind of a random cycling. Average human hair grows about 6 inches per year, and the hair growth cycle, or the hair cycle, is split into three stages of growth and shedding. So the first stage is the anagen phase, and this is the active phase of hair growth. So this is when your hair actually grows, and it grows about 1 centimeter every 28 days. And hair, individual hairs on your scalp can stay within anagen or within the active phase for anywhere from 2 to 6 years. So the majority of your hair is going to be in anagen at any point. So probably close to 90% of your hair is in the growth phase of the hair cycle at any point. The catagen phase is the transitional stage, and about 3% of your hairs are in this phase at any time, and this phase lasts for about 2 to 3 weeks. This is when the growth stops and the hair kind of starts to shrink down in preparation for the resting phase, which is called the telogen phase. And this is usually about 6 to 8% of your hair is in the telogen phase, and this lasts for about 100 days. And during this phase, nothing changes in the hair. It's completely a rest. And the hair will generally shed every day. So telogen hairs shed on a daily basis. You shed up to 100 hairs a day, and that's totally normal. So there are three stages to the hair cycle. Anagen, which is your active phase. More than 90% of your hair is always gonna be in anagen. That's the growth phase. Catagen is the transitional phase. That's 3% of your hair. And then telogen is your resting phase, which accounts for about 6 to 8% of all your hairs. And during telogen is when you shed your hair. So that's when you lose about 100 hairs a day normally, and that is your normal hair cycle.